Hey guys, it's Derek. I'm actually going to be doing some hands-on stuff. As you can see, I am surrounded by woods. Some fallen trees. I mean, most of them are still good, but yeah, I do have a fallen tree right here. I might try to cut the rest of that down, maybe clean up some of these branches. I'll actually go up a little further. Show you guys this piece of clearing. One of the big things about being out here, yeah, you can see some trails. I mean, not too major, but got a pretty decent clearing. Yeah, it goes all the way down to that one tree. It's not very wide, but it's lengthy. And yeah, you can see there's another spot up here. Actually, you know what? I'll actually go into this area right here. Because this area right here, that's actually moderately cleaned up. Yep. Telltale sign where this is going to be the spot. Mark right here. Yes, I tend to make markings so that way it'll tell me where I need to be and stuff like that. Yes, I do have my backpack with me, so it's all full of goodies. There. Nope, that's not it.